Well, the concept of the red diamond came from essentially this. I want to protect the bag. And so that morphed into what we see today as the red diamond. We wanted something simple and elegant that could be communicated not only to the customer so they know they were getting a bag and a lock that was accepted, but also to the security agencies to signal to them very quickly, this is something that I can operate, I know how to open this, I don't have to break open that bag.